Hello. This is a follow-up video on the topic of how to get the calendar back on iPhone. If you did not see that video, check the description. Some of you said that I did not show you how to get the calendar app back on the homepage of your iPhone. Let me show you how you can do that. When you are on your home screen, swipe from right to left. After you finish swiping on all pages, you will get to the app library. Look in the app library for the Productivity and Finance folder. Tap it. Here you should see the calendar app. Keep your finger on the calendar until a menu appears. Tap on Add to Home Screen. Now you can see the icon is on the home screen. You can move the calendar app quickly. Keep your finger on the icon and when it starts to jingle, just move it on the screen. You will be able to move it where you want. If you want to get to the previous screen of apps, just move the calendar app to the right of the screen. The same applies to the next screen of apps. Move the app to the left edge of the screen and you will move the app on the next screen. It's that easy. This is how you add your calendar app back to the homepage on your iPhone. Thanks for watching.